Coming off a disappointing weekend at the Alliance Showcase in Windsor, the Waterloo Wolves coaching staff sending a message on Tuesday night at practice. The players went through a very intense and physically demanding 90-minute session with battle drills and plenty of skating. The Wolves lost all three of their games last weekend, and expectations for this group are much higher. Here is Waterloo head coach Shawn Dietrich.
You're gonna leave.
As much as we didn't like our weekend being 0-3 and 1-4 overall, I think the signs are there for us to turn the corner. But the message was, in a crisis moment, you need to do it together. So our message was, let's work hard together. Let's find a compete level and not be individuals.
Coaches were just sending a message, and all the boys were coming together and working hard and getting ready for this weekend.